Hey, my fellow Belmonts, welcome back to Let's Play some more Blaster Master 03 Blind. Where last left off, we got one ability. We need to go there. And the only way to go is through that door there. But I'm gonna make it up from last time. Last time I was really kind of like lost. I didn't mean to get lost because buttons were weird. Okay, we need to magnetize that. Why are these back on? This is strange. Kinda wish you had a sword? Maybe a sword? Okay, good. At least the controls are working now. Because last part, my controls were really busted. So I didn't know what to do. Oh, really, game? There you go. Go in here. Yeah, we need to be in here. So this is our next target. Bring that back. That's weird to put a ladder there. Anyways, Life Energy Guard Beta. Life Energy Guard Alpha. One for me and one for Sophia. Oh god. Can I ask the... There you go, thank you. Well, I think I fucked that up. Oh no, I can teleport. I can teleport, hold on. I was thinking, like, wait a minute. Why can't I go there? Duh, you dumb. I forgot to teleport. There. Slide down there. Here. Then we drive through here. Wow. Where am I going? Check the map. There is two SP dungeons here. That was a laser. Oh, I see what it does. Every time I try to grab SP, little bastard sucks it in. Little bastard. And it comes back. Oh, I'm sorry, it's not an SP dungeon, it's a portal. Oh yeah, there's portals there, duh. Alright, let's go in. Oh wow, Okie dokie then. Try it again. Take two. Oh, if you're gonna push me back into that thing, I'll be mad. Oh God. Okay, I gotta wait to charge up. Kinda wish there's an upgrade where you can, increase the recharge rate. I gotta do this shit again. Is this gonna be too easy? Okay. Item. Some health. Kill you. Alright, here we got. Open that. Using this bear to open up the door. I'm gonna find Eve. Something's wrong with her. Hello. Let me kill you. I hear a portal. Ah, here you go. Oh, I need Garuda Laser. It's the Garuda Laser. Alright, tank has been fully replenished. Speed dungeon. Let's go ahead and get a dungeon done. Oh boy! Okay. SF dungeon. Ooh. Oh, I'm dead. Okay. Let's use a different weapon instead. Oh. Really? Ooh. Okay. Press something else instead. Do I need to do something here? Oh, I see. I see how this works. Got it. I see how it works. Alright, so how'd this work? Interesting. Sub SP up. Ribbit, ribbit. Now return to game. Just wonder what's in here. There you go. All right, there you go. Much better. Really, another one just spawns in? Okay, fine. These SF dungeons are not fun. I just wonder what the difference is. Might be power-ups. See. I see. That was a little rough. That was kind of a little rough. You know what? I think this is a better part. Let's just not go there until we're ready. Let's not go there until we're ready. But these are challenging dungeons, they really are. We need to go up. Looks like I have to be as Jason here. I can actually, oh. Yeah, the thing I can't do is try to get in the, oh. Oh boy. What have I done? Oh! Ow. Back here again. Why am I not surprised? I'm never surprised anymore, to be honest. All right, back down here. I can see it. It's like you have to really look up close. So like past robots and stuff. Ow. Now I can go up there. Hey, there you go. I need to head back to my head back to Sophia. Pretty much a shield. All right. Finally, a boss. This thing is this thing part of the faculty's defense system? It looks similar to the boss mutant I fought on Earth, but it's not giving off mutant signal. If it's gonna attack, then it's probably an SF mech. Looks like it's also managing this installation computer system. Once I defeat and analyze it, we can just able to find that tag. Iron firewall. Emanator. Okay. Oh, okay, I get it now. And then you go over him, yeah. Over it. That's a full heal right there. Gotta wait for these guys to come in. Hey buddies, come on. I know what to do, though. That one ball. Full heals. Got a full heal. Almost dead. My power's off. And destroyed. Mass driver facility. Disguise tag. A tag that allows... Okay. Oh my god. Alright, with this, we can use the mass driver. Let's put it to good use and make our way to Nora. Alright, finally. A tag. Holy shit. We're heading out of here. Well, we'll be back here, though. I know we will. So when we come back, we're exiting out of this fucking facility about damn time. And until then, we'll see you guys next time. Later.